Hello children, I hope you all are doing good. Today, teacher has come up with a new activity because you all love to do activity, I can see that. So today's activity is coloring. We are going to do coloring in umbrella. Okay? Parents, I request you all to kindly give the worksheet of umbrella and the crayon box to the children. Parents, you need to write the name of your child on top. Then the division and the date. Now children, open the crayon box and remove whichever color you like. Okay, teacher is taking yellow. And we are going to color the umbrella. The one side of the umbrella we'll do yellow. Come on, slowly and neatly. Do not go out of the black line, okay? Otherwise it will not look good. Color, come on. Okay, now is it done? The one side is done. Now move on to the other end of the umbrella and color it yellow only. Neatly, do not go out of the line because it looks neat and tidy. Now, is it done? Now you have to open the box slowly, put the color back and remove whichever color you like. And then you have to color in the middle. Okay? Again very neatly. So that teacher will give you a big star. You all want? Yes, so color it very neatly. Is it done? Okay, now is it done coloring in the middle? Okay, now what you have to do is you have to take that color and keep it inside the box. You have to remove a red color from the box and you have to color the small circles. You all can see small circles? You have to color the circles. Come on, color. Do not go out of the black line. Remember? Yes, so that it looks neat. And now we'll color the handle also with red color. It's the handle, we hold it, right? So color it red. Very good. Now after coloring the handle, we are going to keep the color back in the box. And we are going to remove brown color and we are going to color the stick. Very slowly so that it do not goes out. Yes? And after that we are going to keep the brown color back and we are going to remove blue color to make the raindrops. The lines, just a small lines, standing lines, okay? Anywhere on the paper, but do not go under the umbrella, okay? Because under the umbrella it do not rains, right? It rains outside the umbrella, so we are not going to color under the umbrella. Okay children, so is it ready? I'm sure you're going to share your photos. Yes, tell your mummy to share your photos. And if you want teacher to give you a big chocolate, you are going to do it very neatly and without going out of the black line because it does not look neat and tidy then. Okay? Very good. Now it's time for us to say bye. Parents, I request you all to kindly share the photos of your child doing this activity. Children are doing a great work. I request you all to kindly appreciate your child and encourage them to do nicely and neatly. Thank you so much.